I'm gonna see back. Over here, I dropped him off over here. Can you use the binoculars? Over by the fish hut, is he talking to somebody? Is that him talking to some? Is it? Some bait?
Yeah,
that's some damn bait?
Yeah. Get there.
I was gonna get a thing for the GoPro.
Oh yeah?
I'm gonna put it underwater. You don't believe how clear the water is. I like hold it down on the water and just kind of scan the bottom.
Yeah, man. I got a really cool underwater video of some snakes over here when Steve and I were out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got like a 50-piece accessory kit for GoPro online for like $25 on Amazon.
Yeah.
And I mean, it's all headgear, chest gear, wrist gear, all sorts of different mounts, the extending pole, the floating bobber.
I was gonna pull up and show you. I can see your anchor laying on the bottom.
Really?
Yeah. How well we had 9-10 feet of water? That's pretty good visibility.
Over here,
right about where he's sitting is where I remember seeing that ship anchor, that other ship anchor.
The one that's still in there?
Yeah.
Hope he doesn't pull it up.
Yeah. It's buried in some rocks.
Yeah, that'd be tough find.
I couldn't see the anchor itself. I could only see the stem sticking up out of the rocks. But
the chain's underneath us now.
Is that crazy? I can see it laying on the bottom. Danny? Oh, yeah. Yep.
That's shiny.
Yeah. That's crazy. This old little motor runs so good. Actually, from what I've seen, these things are more dependable than the newer stuff.
Yeah. Well, there's just none of those regulations and safety.
Yeah. Yeah. This thing idles real low without stalling.
Yeah. I'm jealous, man. Going back out cruising?
I was gonna get that GoPro stick.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Around a rock.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just kind of weaves in between. There's one there and then one here.
A rock?
Yeah, I mean, the chain is around the rock back there, but this one's kind of...
I gotta find mine. I think mine goes out this way. Big old sheep head.
Big one?
Sail, isn't it? Well, I don't know. That's the way it goes or not.
Nice, man.
That's how we got it.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Now I need to get in a little raft and go take some pictures of my boat.
Man. Very cool.
Now. Yeah, but I have no idea how to use it.
So you guys
were trying
to fly off?
Well, first gotta figure out how
it works.
Holy cow! Jeez.
I don't want the world or anything.
If you could get it to me now, it'd be great.
This should be under. Oh, in my passport. Oh, you know what? This should be down through a block. If you take it off of that, take this one out, undo this figure eight, pull it out, and go down through there.
So how do you imagine flying off this? Would you leave it?
Oh, you put both. You put the sheet on both ends. You just put both sheets out in the water.
Yeah.
And you tie them together, and put a seat out there. And then you let a lot of slack out from the mast with the halyard, so you're out over clear of the boat. And literally you just use it, you just guide it and use it as a parachute and you go up.
What are you gonna use for a seat?
Yeah,
I seen them online, they were using a fender. They were tying a fender on each side of it and sitting on the fender, I think. You don't wanna get like hung around your neck and it. I think what I wanna do is take this out and run the sheet down through the, that way you're not pulling up on this. I don't think you should be pulling up on that. It's not that.
Yeah, I don't think it's
the wind's not that big, but think we can get in the dinghy with the GoPro and drive around.
Oh yeah, man.
Do you want to do that?
Sure.
Alright,
I
get
captain, I guess?
Huh? I'll stay here on the boat. I'm not leaving the boat. You know, as fast as moving though, I hope the raft can keep up.
I'll have to turn around.
Want to just pull it in, maybe get in it, get it running, or do you want to just let it go? And...
Well, I don't know. What do you think? Want to get it running first?
I would. I bet you cannot row as fast as you need to.
So cool from out there, man. Does sometime it? You gotta get out there and check it out. This video is sweet. We're going all around.
You have to close the sock up, babe, I think. Oh, he's got it. Oh, shoot. I think my... I must be too fat.
The first time we had it tight down, and that made a difference.
You know what you need to do? Put another loop down lower so you can get your feet into it. That way you can stand on them.
Keep going, whatever direction that matters.